Hey, you're up now. This is gorgeous. This is truly gorgeous.
He's gonna be taken down. Xcrit still staying stuck here. Trying to see if he can come up with a surprising kill. And what is that? The back to back comes up with two.
You have got to be fucking joking.
That shock dart is absolutely devastating. Second one lobbed in. That one not finding damage, but look at the HP bars here for the side of T1. 30 on Carpe, 25 on Rossi, and 46 on Xcurit. Just about any damage from any
this
of these
Susanto
guns
family is down. Fucking
still
just
not yet playing
insane.
The wall coming up to try to buy them a little bit of extra space.
Oh my god.
Wanting to
oh my god.
Get that gun, grabs the bulldog, manages the transfer yet again! Now on for the ace, he's got Rossi, there's backup. The outlaw in hand, can he find it? He does! Absolutely astounding as Xcurit gets himself an ace in the second round of action.
This is where he made his start in esports with Ty Lu back in the day, and he has lit Shanghai on fire. Unbelievable.
And what a reply in the eco still, yes.
Yeah,
a little
right,
bit of
match, dude.
Having those shares, having that Marshall. Marshall doesn't get anything done, but Xcurit, he just takes it into his own hand.
They could really set up some cool combos here, and Gleef is just too good today.
This
map, it belongs to him. There's another Nero Theft. I don't know how many he's already used here in this series.
Oh, it's GG.
I mean, Hunter's Fury, he's trying to set up a Trent, but
oh, it's GG. He's about ace.
Three more. Does he get the fourth? Of course he does. He is unstoppable. Saya tries to go for the challenge, but he cannot. It's
oh
another
my
ace.
God.
At the hands of G2
oh
Lee.
My god, Leaf
He's
is
unreal.
Shitting on.
Three ults on the side of the defense. We're looking to take us to
like
the third map.
From...
It's such a good bait, Doug. Ices in such a good spot. Almost a 30 gets it on the fade away. Connecting off of the util from Trent.
Oh,
please.
Fuck,
that's another showstopper online.
Yuzzled better.
I mean, this should be game right here. 5v2, so many ults
GG.
Online for
we
G2. I mean, three players at spawn for G2 and Valen. He's willing to give all of A site. They're willing to give this up. Yeah, that. Oh, that
wow.
Right there. That's a big kill, though.
Will help.
Imagine 12-6, 2v5 comeback.
Adrian is alive as well.
Yeah. With
he's
all of those ults.
Nah, this is too crazy, bro.
G2 hard play.
I mean,
they're
they have no
right
Viper
ult right
for retake.
But it's nearly impossible to lose this round.
One enemy oh, yo, yo, yo.
Yeah,
it's time, boo.
And it
show us something.
If he kills the ult, it's over.
Trying to play an A. Will succeed. But that might be the last song he sings in
one
this
way.
Map.
And he's going to go
Boom in a 1v4.
Oh my god.
Provide some cover.
No!
That's
one way though.
Chicos, sí que tienen como contrar el Cypher los Smash Blast, pero porque no lo hacen como ustedes os pensáis.
Es un 3 para 5, es imposible, Wood.
¡Qué bien, Wood!
Lizor que le espera, Saimer, mejor dicho, que le espera.
Buenísimo.
¡Qué bien!
Y ahora pilla Sorbe y tienes ulti, va. Buena, coño, va. Sigue.
Rasca en el ángulo corto, la paranoia golpea cuando llega el traje.
Si no se va a morir.
Información. Cuidado porque si puede complicar la ronda.
Y llegaba el tiburón, vamos a ver porque ha pillado a Wood. Va a ser la primera, acaba matando a Life, pero
qué
no va a morir, no. Quiere
sí.
Revivir.
Sí, sí, no, no, se aprovechan muy bien la Cloak en ataque. El problema suyo es la defensa, tío. Pero la Cloak lo utilizan muy bien en ataque. Cuidado que eso puede ser liada suya. Sí, sí. Puede ser liada suya, ¿eh? Cuidado.
Cuidado. Tiene ulti Benji. Tiene ulti Riz también para el hueco. Para el hueco.
No va a haber nadie en el hueco.
No hay nadie en el hueco. No le va a dar a nadie.
En primera instancia, el segundo es muy bueno.
¡Qué bien! ¡Qué bien! ¡Qué bien!
Lo puso
en 4K. Cuidado, que esa troleada puede ser roba nuestra, ¿eh?
En el 3 para 2 llega atrás.
¡Ay, le cayó la última al otro lado!
Uno para uno otra vez.
Ha pillado a Benji.
Y finalmente saca el 3K. En el ángulo corto.
Unaware of the fact that Benji Fish is right beneath him.
Oh, maybe.
I don't think he hears him.
That's big. Wait, Benji.
Oh, no.
Wait.
Wood.
Show Wood.
With four.
Can he 1v3?
Oh!
Oh my god.
Wood. I'm fucking playing flex after that, for sure.
Wood starts this off.
We're having the flex play now.
Don't mean you can play flex right now.
Double deals? Maybe? Five
kills for the duel. Ty
is fine for me, all good.
What a day he's having.
Neon Jet.
Practicing that fucking gecko.
It's gonna be
in a big part because of the way Woot has stepped up on these duelists. Go Woot!
Bang!
Bang! The center中に2人 がいるという情報は取れたものの。 設置を止めにかかったんですが、設置は通りましたが、ただ開幕は1-1トレード。人数状況は4v4です。武器振りながらもクライツくんですが、マンチキのダブルキル。クライオが1人で1人返すんですが、3v2と人数有利は全然です。武器的にも非常に苦しいところ、マンチキ！ガーディアンでのヘッドショット、キレッキレだ。
やばすぎる。
一切チャンスを与えません。
いや、ここもそうですけど。いや、強いよ。ま、いや、オーナー、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイス、ナイ